machine with a need to bleed you when the light goes green. Best believe I'm in the zone to be. From a yin to my yang disease. Put a grin on my chin when you come to me. Cause I'll win, I'm a one of a kind, and I'll bring death to the place you're about to be. Another river of blood running under my feet. In a fire lit long ago. Stand next to me, you'll never stand alone. I'm last to leave, but the first to go. Lord, make me dead before you make me whole. I'll feed on the fear of the devil inside of the enemy. Faces in my sight. Aim with a hand, shoot with a mind. Kill with a heart like Arctic ice.
I am a soldier and I'm marching on.
I am a soldier and I'm marching on. The blood spilled on the floor, and if another one stands, I'll kill some more. Bullet in the breach and a fire in me, like a cigarette thrown to gasoline. If death don't bring you fear, I swear you'll fear these marching feet. Come to the nightmare, come to me. Deep down in the dark where the devil be. In the mall where the jaws and the razor teeth. Where the brimstone burns and the angel weeps. Call to the gods of across your path, and my silhouette hangs like a body bag. Hope is a moment now long past. The shadow of death is the one I cast. I am a soldier and I'm marching on. I am a warrior and this is my song. My eyes are steel and my gaze is long.
I cannot hear you.
I am a warrior and this is my song.
We're not just going to shoot the bastard. We're going to cut out their living guts and use them to grease the treads of our tanks. We're going to murder those lousy bastards by the bush.
Now I live lean and I mean to inflict the grief, and the least of me is still out of your reach. The killing machine's gonna do the deed until the river runs dry and my last breath leaves. Chin in the air with a head held high, I'll stand in the path of the enemy line. Feel no fear. For God and country, I'll end your life. I am a soldier and I'm marching on. I am a warrior and this is my song. My eyes are steel and my gaze is long. I am a warrior and this is my song.
All right, now you sons of bitches. You know how I feel.
Good evening. This is Mr. Too Easy for the Warm and Empowering Hour. So guys and girls out there, and of course, you know, I always start off with the quote of the day, pain is weakness leaving the body. The question isn't how much more you can take, but how much more you can give. Just when you're ready to quit, your mind says push harder. You listen, sensing an inner strength that wasn't there before, and suddenly you discover you no longer feel pain. Man, that is a powerful, powerful quote right there. You know, that reminds me when I was going through basic training, you know. As a drill sergeant says, can't is not in the dictionary. All I want to hear is, whoa, drill sergeant, make it happen. So we have a few announcements for today. We have on April 27th from 6 p.m. to 11 p.m., a spring formal, semi-formal dinner. And this will be taking place in Shippensburg, Pennsylvania. The address is 429 East Orange Street. The cost is $25 per person. It includes dinner plus door prizes and is BYOB. For ticket information and to get tickets, please contact Ms. Karen Emerson at 717-860-2700 or Jennifer Webb at 717-261-0734. We also have the Blackout Bowl-a-thon is today at Nellie Fox Bowling Alley in Chambersburg, Pennsylvania. That's from 4 p.m. to 7 p.m. So a big thank you to Chuck Timbrook and his entourage and Tina L. Steck and Heroes Remembered. Also on May the 5th, we have Seat Pleasant Day. That's It's a whole festival of festivities. It starts at 11 a.m., which starts with the parade. Blackout will be in the parade, along with elected officials, other floats, marches, high school and elementary school marching bands, probably some roller skaters. Let's see, if you want to view the parade, you can view the parade at the 5900 block to the 7000 block of MLK Highway and the 5900 block and the 6000 block of Addison Road. The parade promptly starts at 11, ends at noon. Once it ends at noon, they will have a festival that consists of a kids zone, some entertainment by the A-Team, Mental Attraction, the We Are One tribute band to Frankly, Beverly, and Maze. Tony Reyes from WPGC will be hosting, DJ Remy and DJ Frank White, and much, much more entertainment. There'll be vendors, food vendors, vendors for clothing, vendors for just all around things, shoes, socks, I guess, soaps, so stuff like that. So definitely come out for this City of Sea Pleasant, the City of Excellence, a smart City of Excellence, Sea Pleasant Day. That's like their 4th of July. And it's going to be held at the Sea Pleasant Elementary School. The address is 6411 G Street, Sea Pleasant, Maryland. For more information, you can call 301-336-2600. So, guys and girls, so with that note, we're going to play your song. And this is from the movie Black Panther.
Black Panther has been the protector of Wakanda for generations. A mantle passed from warrior to warrior.
I am the king, I am the chief, I am the leader that's fighting for peace. You see the squad, I got the keys, there is no surrender, we will not leave. So when I'm calling, they rally the troops, we have defeated some battling your groups. You got a problem, I'm grabbing the suit and I'm slashing everyone attacking the crew. That is the truth, you were too long in the tooth, look at the weapons you choose, you're gonna lose. Look at your primitive tools, don't matter how much you shoot, I'm bulletproof. My entire body's covered from head to the shoes, your entire body's better than bruised. Don't be confused, the child is in the building, setting the rules.
Yeah, we are a mighty nation.
Now, don't be scared now. Y'all know we about to tear this down. Yeah, we here now. Don't be scared now. Y'all know we about to tear.
Yeah, you think I'm playing with y'all? I got a brain in your claws. You know I'm laying the law. I put your face to the floor. You better pray to your car. We will not wait anymore. Making our way through the door. I know you hating for sure. All of you better get out of the way. It ain't safe anymore. I got the juice. I will be the victor. You be the loser. I'm not amused by your foolish and irrelevant views. Look at the news. Earth is a bomb that needs to defuse. What do you do? Killing the enemy. You better choose. Suit energy is kinetic. Whatever you dish it, I throw it back. You and your team is pathetic. We on a mission to hold him back. We are the biggest, I call this that. Representing my people with honor. Throw up a piece and I will attack. Introducing the world to Wakanda.
We are a mighty nation. In the good and evil. Seed on the highest places. Atop a land of gold. You do not want to face us. Watch out inside the zone.
Bow down, oh. Bow down. To the king, respect my throne.
Yeah, we here now, don't be scared now. Y'all know we about to tear this down. Yeah, we here now, don't be scared now. Y'all know we about to tear this down.
And I'm back. So the quote of the day is, pain is weakness leaving the body. The question isn't how much more you can take, but how much more you can give. Just when you're ready to quit, your mind says, push harder. You listen, sensing an inner strength that wasn't there before, and suddenly you discover you no longer feel the pain. That can be for so many different things. So it brings to mind of, of course, an experience. You know, I speak on my experiences. Now, you guys know I always say I don't speak for every veteran out there, but these are only my true experiences. But I'm sure there's some veterans that sometimes feel the way I feel, and some people can relate, whether you're a veteran or a person that's dealing with a veteran. So, you know, every now and again, I isolate, and usually it's around the anniversary date of different stuff that happened during my deployments, of my tours overseas and stuff like that. So, you know, I tend to isolate. Then, you know, the mind just starts thinking about every single thing. So then, of course, you know, it trickles over to the family life and stuff like that. So even though it's inner pain, it's still leaving the body. I just have to, you know, listen to myself and say, you know what, I really don't need to isolate. I really don't need to be antisocial. I really don't need to, you know, be standoffish. And even sometimes that is hard. But when you have a good support group and a good treatment team, you know, anything could be achieved. So if you're isolating right now, listening to the radio or listening to this on YouTube, on Facebook, you know, just take one moment and step outside and enjoy the weather, whether it's cold or hot or warm. At least you got outside of your box, so to speak. So, you know, it's I've came to a realization that the old Mr. Too Easy will never come back. That's not happening. But I can make a new Mr. Too Easy. So, and that's part of my journey, you know, making the new me, you know. So let the past be the past and create a new you, so to speak. So, you know, if you isolate, if you have the flashbacks, have the nightmares, the sweats and stuff like that, just do your best to cope with it. You know, there's the crisis hotline. There's Wounded Warrior Project that has the vet-to-vet talk hotline. There's the VFW. There's the American Legion. There's the AMVETS. There's DAV. There's so many different, so many avenues out there these days that, you know, no matter what era of veteran you are, there's always something out there for you. And if all fails, hit me up on Facebook. I can point you in the right direction. Click on the links that's on my Facebook page, you know, or just instant message, and I'll definitely respond, you know. So it's so many resources out there. So don't think that you're alone. You're never alone. It's 3% of us that are in the service. And trust me, that's a lot of people. So it don't seem like a lot, but trust me, 3% is a whole lot. So you're definitely not alone. I realize that I'm not alone, but sometimes, you know, we can say it all day long, but don't realize it or not believe it, but I'm a true testimony. So with that, I'm gonna play you guys the next selection, Stand Alone by Godsmack.
Once before, can't control me. If you try to
So you know it's a wonderful selection to go along with the topic. So if you're just now tuning in, our quote is, pain is weakness leaving the body. The question isn't how much you can take, but how much you can give. Just when you're ready to quit, your mind says, push harder. You listen, sensing an inner strength that wasn't there before, and suddenly you discover you no longer feel the pain. Boy, that is so powerful. That's an everyday living, actually. You know, if you're driving down 70, you know, when it's 70 miles an hour and someone cuts in front of you and just slows down and go 50. Boy, oh boy. Yeah, that is painful. I know you have a lot of words for that. But your inner voice says, hey, don't worry about it. It's going to be okay. We're just going to cruise, go around, and get home safely. You know, so even that is pain leaving weakness the body. You know, that's mental right there, boy. Sometimes physical, it all depends. But you can do that to every day to day, working in the office, you know. Sometimes you're that one coworker. Oh, man, this reminds me of something that happened that I talked about with my wife one day. I got to tell you guys about this. So it was a 20-year class reunion that was I was going to be attending. And I really didn't feel like going. And I told her, I said, when that one person come up to me, was like, hey, Mr. Too Easy, how you been? All I'm going to say is, I knew you was the reason I was going to get arrested today. So that's just a little good humor. Needless to say, I didn't go, okay? But if I would have, that's what I'd have said to the first person that said something to me. But just out of humor, though, you know, because I have to, everything is always too easy, no matter what it is. It is always just too easy. So just a little humor there. And also for the events that's coming up, let me mention these events here. Let's see what we have here. We have a spring formal semi-formal dinner at 429 East Orange Street, Shippensburg, Pennsylvania, featuring DJ Eddie. The cost is $25 a person. That includes your dinner and door prizes. And it is BYOB. For tickets, please contact Karen Emerson at 717-860-2700 or Jennifer Webb at 717-261-0734. And that is on April the 27th from 6 to 11 p.m. Now remember, guys and girls out there, now we have to dial 717 for Pennsylvania now, at least for Franklin County. So, yeah, I learned that the other day. So I was just dialing a little regular number and just remembered I had to dial 717. So we also have the City of Seat Pleasant, the Smart City of Excellence. That's in Seat Pleasant, Maryland. Area code 20743. So they're having a Seat Pleasant Day on May the 5th. The parade starts promptly at 11. It ends at noontime at 12. And then the festival starts at 12:01. And it's going to be a plethora of activities. Kids zones, vendors, exhibitors, cars, motorcycles, floats, horses, everything out there. Bands, musicians, singers. Man, you name it, it's going to be there. You know, we want this thing to be epic. Blackout is going to be there. It's going to be some car clubs there, some motorcycle clubs there, some roller skaters, some marching bands for elementary school and high school, maybe some college ones out there. You never know. So come on out. This is for all ages, from ages newborn to 120 years old. And if you're 121, you can still come out there. So definitely come on out. That is May 5th, the Smart City of Excellence, Seat Pleasant, Maryland. So it ends at their Seat Pleasant Elementary School. The address is 6411 G Street, Seat Pleasant, Maryland. For more information, you can contact me on my page at Warrior Empowerment Hour on Facebook, or you can call 301-336-2600. And if you would like to grab a chair and sit along the parade route would go from 5900 block to 7000 block of MLK Highway to 5900 block to the 6000 block of Addison Road. So make sure you guys come on down, enjoy the festivities, And, you know, they're going to have some Marvel comics, some Marvel comic costumes out there, some Disney costumes out there. A lot of people going to be out there. So come on out. We're going to have the We Are One tribute band, the A-Team Mental Attraction, DJ Remy, DJ Frank White. We're going to have Tony Reyes from WPGC, and Mr. Too Easy will be out there on a live broadcast, and then I'll broadcast it on Sunday. So, guys and girls, if you're not doing anything, come on out there. So, I'm going to leave you with this wonderful song, Five Finger Death Punch, I Apologize.
One day, the shadows will surround me. Someday, the days will come to end. Sometime, I'll have to face the real me. Somehow, I'll have to learn to bend. And now I see clearly.
Yeah, clearly.
As the whole world passed me by, all this time I watched from the outside. Never understood what was wrong or what was right.
I apologize.
Whoa, I apologize. Whoa. One day, I'll face the hell inside me. Someday, I'll accept what I have done. Sometime, I'll leave the past behind me. For now, I accept who I've become. Shadows will surround me.
All these times, I simply stepped aside. I watched but never really listened as the whole world passed me by. All this time, I watched from the outside. Never understood what was wrong or what was right. I apologize.
So until next time, guys, be mentally strong, physically strong, socially strong, and spiritually strong. Peace.
Earl's Market on the